Guys, if you need coins to get girls or just to build a sick team on FIFA, make sure you check out igvault.com. They're fully automated and are super cheap and 100% reliable. Use GemX for discount.
It's Christmas time.
Snow is falling.
Snow is falling.
All around us. Children playing. Having fun.
I don't celebrate Christmas, Joel.
Yeah, in case you didn't realise, it's Christmas now. It's the 1st of December, which means it's Christmas. Like, I've even got my Christmas lights up. They're Christmas lights, not fairy lights. Shut up. Shut up. As it's Christmas, that means there's a Christmas sale for label merch. 30% off with the code XMAS. 30%. You can get it here. You can link down below. Go. Loads of you guys caught stuff for Black Friday, so thank you to anyone who did. I'm telling you. Label merch gets you bitches. It's confirmed. It just is. Oh no, we just got Belgium. Oh, we just got Belgium in our World Cup group. Panama and Tunisia. Belgium, Panama, and Tunisia. We're gonna win the World Cup. Woo! But if you haven't already subscribed, then subscribe right now if you think England are gonna beat Panama. We will make it out of the group. Anyway, guys, today we're opening the biggest pack of all FIFA history, but it's just not a normal monthly pack opening. Because we've done those. They're pretty sick, but. I thought of a pretty sick prank idea. So we're pranking Jambo today. Why am I pranking Jambo, you ask? You might not have asked, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. Well, firstly, he plays for West Ham.
Who are the Ow! Ow, that really hurt. Ow. Ow, my finger. I didn't realise the glass was that close. I think I broke my finger. Ow.
But the reason that on a Saturday, I can't go to my local shopping centre.
Because the place is just full of West Ham fan geezers who are fuming because they probably just got battered 4-0.
You alright, love? Show us your tits.
Okay, I'll never do that again. And then also because, you know, he's the monthly pack we have to open this week, so I would have done it to anyone, really. But still, it's justice for taking away my Saturday shopping experience. So what is the plan? First, we've got to turn on my Xbox. Xbox, on. Thank you. I'm gonna tell him that I thought it'd be cooler just to have him in a call while we open the monthly pack. I wanted to get him to do it with his face cam, but he's saying he doesn't have his contacts with him. I ain't going on camera in glasses. Lol. I tried, but basically, Jumbo's made a pussy and he won't put his face cam on, but it's fine. We're gonna get into a call with him. You know what, actually? Instead of actually telling you exactly what we're gonna do before we do it, we're just gonna go with it and you can watch. You've probably got an idea already. I'm just gonna go with it and you'll know what's going on. All right, guys, let's do this. Yo.
Yo.
What are you saying?
I'm all right, are you?
I'm good. I'm good. So no one's getting anything good, so you reckon it's going to be...
I reckon so. Literally everyone else's I've seen has been absolute shit, so...
Interesting. Interesting.
Let's pray.
So I just thought I'd add a bit of dynamic to the whole thing if you are reacting to what I get as well.
Yeah.
You get me. You get me.
I'll do.
Oh, real quick, should I tell me I fake the pack or I fake packs?
Huh?
Metello. I fake the pack or I fake packs? I fake the pack or I fake
I'm
packs.
I'm recording.
Tell me which one there. Which one there?
Jambo.
Oh, is it on the packs?
Yeah.
Which one there?
Huh?
Which one? I fake the pack or I fake packs?
What have you told me?
Yeah, they're all shit.
Yo, what's up guys, it's Joel here. Welcome to the monthly pack. Okay, but this week we got a little bit different. This month, I should say, is a little bit different because it's not just me here opening these packs. We got Jambo, whose packs they are, and he's gonna live react on me opening the packs for him, if that makes sense. That makes sense?
That makes sense.
There we go, it makes sense. If Jambo says it makes sense, it makes sense. There we go, 88. Kit. We get the top 100 kit, nice, and the top 100 for champions pack, and then we've got the weekly as well. What are some of the players? Who are you looking for out of the monthly pack?
I need that R9 in my life, the 94.
Jesus. Okay.
Yeah, either him, Hullet, or Maradona, nothing less.
Hullet would be insane.
Yeah, he would.
Hullet would be
a better team.
Hey, Jesus. Okay, well, we got a bronze pack here to open. So we're going to open this first.
Yeah.
Lit Calabresi.
Yes.
Yes. All right, well, let's get serious. Okay, so first we're going for the. Well, actually, we just got some 100k packs, right? We've got a couple 100k packs. Wouldn't mind something. So just to warm us up, but I don't want to use up the luck, so I'm not going to cry if we get something bad. Oh, it's Portugal. Oh, damn you!
I just, you know, Ronaldo would have been nice, but never mind. Charisma's good. Charisma's also good. He's got 5-star skills, like Ronaldo. Same player, really. A bit of a stinker. Do you want me to just discard it all or store it all to the club?
Just get rid of it.
Yeah, it's wank. Another 100k pack. Why not? Oi, German. Neuer. Goalkeeper. Hey. Hey. Farman, of course it is. Wow. Kill ourselves. Kill yourself.
Do it again.
Yeah, I just. Oh shit, I stored it to the club. I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Okay, we'll get over it. So we got the Ultimate Team of the Week pack and the Top 100 Foot Champions pack, which, do I need to remind you, has one icon. It's gonna be Hullet, okay? And 44 Foot Champions versions of the Team of the Week. 81 OVR higher, actually. Didn't even know that. Damn, no 80s in this. No 80 rated players. I've not got time for that. Anyway, Griezmann in the Ultimate Team of the Week pack would be good. Is there any other good players?
I think it's literally just him, to be honest. So if we don't
Griezmann,
get him, it's a failure.
Sterling. Oh, it's not a failure. I tried, okay? Don't say that. It's high expectations. The pack is going. Come on. Come on.
Please.
Please. Okay, what flags it? Well, on the... You got an 88 rated inform, which normally would be pretty banging. Really banging, to be fair.
Wait, who's that?
Who is that then? It's gotta be the worst 88 inform ever. Verratti.
Oh dear, yeah. Oh,
but you also, yeah, he's gotta be less than 100k. Let's go, nah, come on. He's, no, he's 110k.
Oh, I'll take that. Did you get Sterling?
Did you get Sterling? You didn't get Sterling.
Okay.
You did get Banega though.
Oh right, yeah.
He's got 75 shooting on the lads. Oh wait.
Yeah.
Well, there's one going on a bid for 275k here.
No, there's not.
Yeah, trust me. Yo, he's 200 and... Oh wait, no, don't worry. I think they're just transferring coins because he's... there's some bins at 37k.
Oh, great.
The fridge. I'll just store it to the club. You can take a look at it later. This is the daddy though. That was all...
Yeah, this is what matters.
This is when it really comes down to it, okay? Okay, I might get Josh. I'm gonna get Josh to react to it as well. One sec. Here's the luck.
Monthly pack.
Jambo's live.
I've got some Coke, Jambo.
What? Oh, right. Duck down. There you go. Crouch on the knees, okay?
We want the knees.
You want Hullet?
I'm good at that.
Good on your knees.
Good on my knees, anyone? Suit myself up.
Yeah. Over that. Actually, no, we need you. We need you for luck.
Okay. Don't manhandle me,
sorry, boy. Jambo, you ready? Have you got any...
Yeah, I'm trusting you both.
Any final last words?
I reckon
words?
It's gonna be a shitter.
What?
Yeah.
Don't say that. Okay, ready? Okay, and...
This has got legend in it.
If we get something... I reckon if we get something really good...
Yep.
We make him guess.
Okay. Whoa!
It's opening, bro. Eyes on the fucking pod. Eyes on the card. He's a legend! Obviously, icon. Whoa! Oh,
you can't do that! No.
You get
dislikes for that.
Ronaldinho.
No, but... that's kind of close, you know.
That's kind of close.
No, or is it? Or am I just throwing you off?
Hurl it. You're in the right,
You're up there, that's the...
A central player.
As in, not a winger.
Like a cam or a centre mid, yeah.
Oh, it's not a centre mid.
No, not a cam or a centre mid. You're not going to be gassed on it. Oh, it's going. Wait, we know what the icon is, but it's dropping down. It's dropping down because we took too long.
Whoa.
Oh.
Okay. The
It doesn't matter about the red ones because.
Because they're made up for it.
Because. Fuck me. As if. But this is going to be so sick.
I need to get on this account.
No, wait. Come on, one more guess. I haven't gone to the rest of the ones.
One more guess.
No, I'm joking. Just keep guessing and I'm not actually gonna discard it, I swear on my life.
It's Henry, isn't it?
Huh?
It's Henry.
No.
Come on. You can do Guess Who. Be like, have they got a big penis? Something like that. And I'll be like, yes or no.
Curry, Jack, my curry's
gone. What? Pardon? Brazilian.
Is it?
A lot of fucking good icons are Brazilian, aren't they? Is that Brazilian?
Oh, no.
It looks pretty Brazilian to me.
A little bit.
Yeah.
It ain't Pele.
Oh,
not Pele. No, it's not Pele.
It's Roberto Carlos, isn't it?
No.
No, it's not Roberto Carlos.
Roberto Carlos either. Who get gashed on Roberto Carlos?
Yeah, come on. Should we just tell him what his rating is?
Please.
90, and that's a 4.
Wait, what?
Whoa. Any idea now?
Wait, 94?
Yeah.
I mean, who could this be? Who could this be? I'm just going to stall them to the crowd to find out the rest of it. Come on, bro, you know this.
I actually don't know it.
94. Oh my God. 94 Brazilian.
It's not R9.
You said it at the start of the video. Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Congratulations.
I actually can't believe that's just happened. Like, I actually am going to kill myself. Like, as if.
That makes up for the rest
of the pack. That makes up for the rest of the pack. The rest of the pack is terrible. Like, Akadi, Mandanda. Call us and we're going on your account right now. Do you want me to sign out?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm right, going in by curry. Jambo, congrats, bro.
Fuck! That's so good.
I've never seen that before.
If only you had like an iPhone camera so you could record your reaction to seeing it in the club. Mate, I can't believe that. Like, I actually can't believe that. That's ridiculous. How, like, that's so lucky. Has anyone got R9?
Not that I've seen.
So no one's packed him. That was the first one. Right here, right now.
You know what? I cannot wait to get on my account and a Shearer or something.
That would actually be the best troll ever. That's a good idea.
He's loading up.
You're gonna scream. Are you gonna scream? Like, potentially scream like a little girl. I'm so annoyed that I wanted to get Dambo's face cam, but...
You stored it in the club, yeah?
Yeah, I stored it in the club. Actually, no, it's on the transfer list.
There's nothing on the transfer
list. Oh, no, it's in the club. It's in the club, my bad.
I'm so done with you. So done with you.
What? Is R9, bro?
I'm so done with you.
What?
Literally, he's unusable.
R9's not unusable.
I actually thought for maybe 1 minute that you were telling the truth, but I should have known better, shouldn't I? What are you doing?
Bro, R9, that's sick. Come on. See, the issue was I got the Brazil flag and the Swedish flag mixed up. They're both strikers, though.
Yeah, and he's got about as much hair as R9.
There you go.
Yeah.
Basically the same player. Congratulations.
To be honest, it was always too good to be true. Wait, did you actually get nothing else either?
No. Like, legit.
So you've missed Pogba,
Hazard, quite a few people.
That is the worst rewards I've ever seen. I'm actually done with it. Can we just end this now, please? So dumb.
Everyone go stuff to Jambo to make him feel better. Oh my God. It's a
best player was Akadi.
Yeah, bro, he's banging.
Yeah.
Yeah, he links to a strong, he's got a good link to Messi. Weak link to Messi.
I'm sorry, I'm actually sorry. I think I'm sorry. I'm kind of sorry.
You're never having these rewards again, I hope you know that.
It was worth it, guys. I think it was, don't worry, Jambo. There's always next month.
Yeah.
There's always next month.
Actually done with you.
Okay, guys, so I think that went well.
He was devastated.
Sorry, I've been eating a curry.
You cooked two naans?
Yeah.
You're not going to eat two naans?
Yeah, I know.
You're crazy, bro.
Yeah, I know.
You're crazy.
I know.
Two naans, bro. What are you, some sort of gilf hunter? Get naans. Eat naans. It's not the only naans he eats.
I get naan.
Yes.
Yeah.
So do I.
Go on, tell me, what happened?
He was devastated. He's off to kill himself now.
I mean, he packs Larson. He got 40, he played over
160
games. Over 160 games.
Well, it wasn't.
He played 860
games.
860 games. To get Larson.
Was it worth it?
No.
No.
That's what I think.
Okay.
That is what I think.
On that note, that stinks. Oh. On that note, thanks for watching. Subscribe to Jambo. Stop it, bro. Subscribe to Jambo. Stay fresh. Getting on. Bitches. See you later.
Nice. See you later, guys.